Popping y'all. So it's the next day after a turn up, and y'all know how that should be. I feel like shit. But right now, what am I? I'm trying to eat healthier, but I don't feel like cooking, if that makes sense. So I'm going to like a restaurant that I know cook well, which is True Food Kitchen, what the fuck, in Lenox. So hold on. I'm at Lenox right now, so yeah. I don't feel like shit, I just feel like tired. I definitely feel tired, but hey y'all. I didn't even introduce myself. I'm Queen. What's popping? But what's popping, y'all? It's your girl Queen, and I'm back with another video. But yeah, so y'all already know what I'm doing. I'm here at Lenox. I'm about to grab me some food, and probably give me something to drink too, because I really need to get over. I don't want to feel tired today. Like, I just don't want to feel tired. But yeah. I'm starting my business soon, y'all, so y'all better be supporting your girl, and somebody's backing up by me, so we're about to let our window. Oh, and a message. I burnt my face yesterday. Look at that. I burnt my face with the freaking curling iron while I was trying to curl my freaking hair. It's gonna go away fast, but I'm just still mad that I did it. I'm so pissed that I did it, but yeah. So that's a little update for me burning my face and this dude. Like, y'all see him in the background? He could have been got out the car.
And for Brody, and we're thinking of you guys right now, and of your mom. Here's Kathy. Look at that. Anyway, and we love you, Queen and Brody, and we're thinking of you, and happy birthday to your mom in heaven. All right. Happy birthday.
It's the bougie woman I know. And be so bougie. She a dog too.